I got rough.
Good luck, have fun.
You have not enough minerals.
Money, 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 money.
I'm gonna do the two base hydro opening.
We need more money.
Minerals. Mine more minerals.
Two base hydro expand. Let's go.
More minerals.
Not enough minerals. You need more minerals.
In my day,
oh,
we mined
saturation is good. Excellent. I'm just gonna drone. I'm not even gonna make minerals.
Spawn more overlord. You need more minerals.
In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time.
A new queen has
emerged. Yeah, that's
alright. More minerals.
Not enough energy.
Mine more minerals.
Mutation complete.
Oh, I was like, what mutation? Oh, did I accidentally get link speed again?
Energy, little guy. We were
not enough Vespian gas.
Price controlled. Only 5 gas per barrel.
Not enough energy.
Mine more minerals.
You can't buy stuff on credit.
Whoa. Need more energy. acquire more minerals.
Alright, he's taking a third.
Cool.
Insufficient Vespian gas.
Not enough Vespian
gas. Evolution complete.
Let's get speed. I want to make sure I can run from this
not
fight.
Enough energy.
Should I change my mind? Let's just go.
Insufficient. We require more overlords. Need more energy.
Your warriors can engage the enemy.
Whoa. Need more energy, little guy.
Ripperino. Where's my fucking overlord?
We require more minerals.
You need more minerals.
In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time.
Not enough mineral. Not enough energy.
We require more overlords.
We need more money.
Minerals.
A new queen has emerged.
Okay, okay.
Mutation complete. So creative.
Evolution complete.
Need more.
Spawn more overlord.
We require more overlord.
Your forces are taking damage.
Unacceptable command.
We need more money.
Minerals.
Our forces are under attack. We need more money. Mineral field depleted. Your forces are under attack. We're running out of minerals back home. A new queen has emerged. A new queen has emerged. That mineral field's gone. Not enough minerals.
Can I hit this? Base! Oh my god!
You're under attack. Siege up. Whoa! Need more energy, little guy.
Let's actually just make a bunch of investors right now. I don't want it to get a hive yet. I don't think hive is the answer to this, honestly. 72.
We require more minerals.
Unacceptable.
We need more money.
Minerals.
more minerals. We must spawn more overlords. Not enough minerals. They're attacking your base.
Sick. Cool, doesn't have that base.
You need more minerals. In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time. Whoa, that feels
good. Oh hey, I found some drones. Cool.
We're running out of minerals back home.
Mutation complete.
That mineral field's gone. Don't spend it all in one. Your fortress takes damage. You have not enough minerals.
Money, 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 money.
No, no.
Mineral field depleted. You need more minerals.
In my day, we need more warriors and gate.
A new queen has emerged.
We require more minerals.
They're attacking your base.
We're running out of minerals back home. Your forces are under attack.
Our drones are under attack.
Your drones are under attack.
My babies.
Under attack.
You're under attack. Siege up. forces are taking damage. A new queen has emerged.
Unacceptable command.
You need more minerals. In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time. You have not enough minerals. Mineral field depleted. Mine more minerals. Can't buy stuff on credit in this game.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
You're under attack. Siege up. You need.
Where's the Vikings? Are you really gonna let me do this?
We're running out. Vespian guys are exhausted.
Unacceptable command.
Geyser's empty. Our forces are under attack. The opponent.
Unacceptable command.
Our forces are under attack. Mineral field depleted.
More minerals.
In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time.
Your forces are under attack! You're under attack! Siege up! Mine more minerals.
Mineral field depleted. We must place that on creep. Need more energy.
You're engaging the opponent. It's under attack again.
Your forces are better than dying for your job.
You require more minerals.
Unacceptable command.
Hey, your base is under attack.
It's a trap!
You need more minerals.
In my day, we mine 8 minerals at a time. We require...
You need more minerals.
In my day, we mine 8 minerals at a time. We require more minerals.
I really want this upgrade.
We're running out of minerals back home.
A creep tumor's under attack.
Hey, your base is under attack, man. We need more mineral fields. Your drones are under attack.
That mineral field's gone. Don't spend it all in one place.
Your forces are under attack!
Mineral field not enough minerals.
Insufficient Vespin gas. Your base is under attack.
We need
again.
More money.
Minerals. Our forces are under attack. We're running out of minerals back home. You're under attack. Siege up. We require more minerals.
We need more money.
Minerals. Your forces are under attack!
Unacceptable.
We require more minerals.
Oh my god.
Your forces are taking damage.
Hey, your base is under attack, man.
Not enough minerals.
I fucking did it.
They're attacking your base.
man, I fucking did it. I fucking beat Ruff. Holy shit. Not only did I beat him, but I kind of fucking grungled him. SCV ready. I finally did it. I don't think I've ever beaten him, and I've played him like a good handful of times. And he's just absolutely slapped the shit out of me every time. But this time, I went fucking Hydras early, and I caught his medevac with all his ghosts inside. Dude, he probably sighed so hard when that happened. Yeah, he killed an overlord, he killed a queen. Yes, here he goes with the ghost go out. Four ghosts and a medevac. He boosts over. Unloads to kill the overseer. And then he's like, what? And just like that, he lost twice the resources that I have. If I had all 18 of those Hydras there, I maybe could have pushed up. Like, what did I actually have there? Because this is the thing I'm always doing with this build now, is like, I get hit by one tank, I'm like, ah, I shouldn't step up to see what there is and possibly break through the wall, because I'm just going to take so much damage. But, like, it's one tank, and then this other tank comes out and could set up. I maybe could have just won the game here if I just walked up. I could focus that down. I don't even have to get through the wall. I had range, right? Yeah, I have range. And 1-1. I could have killed that and then gone through the depot and then killed this tank. Yeah, and four more were coming? I totally could have done that, and I should have. Oh well. Even Battlecruiser and I just never scouted, by the way. This was funny, holy shit, I forgot I did this. What was he looking at when this happened? Because who does a slow Overlord Hydra elevator? I just had the Overlord there, I had my Hydras, I'm like, you know what, why not? I don't think I don't need Hydra speed for this. And it did deny some mining time, and I think this is when I first saw the PC. Yeah, now I saw it. I'm like, oh shit. And now do I make 10 fucking spores? I should have focused down SCVs here, but I just wasn't watching. I was panicking. Yeah, throwing down 10 spores. All that, I only killed two workers. That's surprising. Hydras are so weak against PCs. Yeah, like these are just bad trades. And that one BC kill I caught doesn't make up for it. I got supply block because I killed that third. Like I'm gonna do another drop. I didn't even get overlord speed. He goes and he looks, and then I go and kill him. Oh, if I would have had Hydras on the top, I could have got both of them. He panicked and overcorrected and moved all his DCs to the right. And if I just had Hydras sitting there, there's my drop alert. Spent 100 minerals to kill it. God, that one little drop made him paranoid. He's making turrets everywhere. SCV ready.
Add-on complete.
And I just stopped on my upgrades for the longest time. Yeah, now I'm getting plus two carapace. That was not it. Double taps the spore. Oh, that queen had energy. Should have transfused the geyser or something. I've got plus two carapace, I'm getting plus one in range. This was sick. A bunch of drones there, but I instantly replace more. Yeah.
Mineral field depleted.
Ghost reporting.
Mineral field depleted.
Yeah, what was the scan? How did he know I was there? Did he see a blip or he just... Oh yeah, he did, okay. He saw that Hydra and he's like, okay, dude. That was not it. But I started the Greater Spire. And he had to cross the map. Oh no, all these Hydras died for free? Okay. They turn and attack at least. He's got so many Vikings. He was really expecting me to go Corruptor against his BCs. Instead I went Broodlord and the Vikings somehow weren't good against it. I think because my Hydras got on top of them all. I'm so glad I took this base, by the way. Like, I couldn't ever saturate it, but it just bought me so much time. His whole army went here. And sieged up. Oh no, these drones.
Mineral field depleted. Research complete.
Is the Corruptors, the Greater Spire's finishing? This was scary. Yeah, Vikings are going to town on overlords. I did get mega supply blocked. But you know what? I already started the broodlords at that point. just had too many corruptors. My corruptors blasted his Vikings out of the sky. It wasn't even the Hydras. The Hydras are just in the cuck chair watching. Use the fungal from behind. Not a great move. Panic spores. There's one turret outside my base. Wow, and the supply's like dead even. He's got so many more workers though, but I just made so many. Oh, because I canceled all the... Yeah. I was like, how did I get so many drones if I didn't actually make any? And it's because I made 12 with 14. Yeah, that's a lot. So I went from 48 to 73.
Mineral field depleted.
Yeah, they repaired this for fucking ever. I almost wanted him to keep repairing it to lose money, but I knew, like, an army's gonna show up at some point, and then what? Then I gotta fight the army and the planetary, so I should just fucking kill it. Oh, yeah, he's scanning all the Hydras. So that base is gone.
Base is under attack.
Would have been so nice to mine out that. I should have maybe sent some drones.
Is under attack.
It's a lot closer now that I have like the bottom right bases too. I could have maybe mined that out.
Upgrade complete.
Yeah, and then I just pushed into it here. He probably didn't think I was going to. He's not even watching, yeah. And now he sees this, he's like, what the fuck? Supply is so low now. Oh, his whole army, dude, is two battlecruisers and a ghost.
Base is under attack. Our SCVs are under attack.
It's getting too hot. Some hail.
Kinda rough, but had to do it. Yeah, he killed all that shit. Wow, like even now that I killed all his buildings though. Whoops. Those Hydras could have aimed. He's so spread out on the map now. He's got no bases in his actual base. No command centers.
Complete.
SCV ready. And now we're definitely killing this. So weird, he's just going Master Raven now too. Like, you can't just do Seeker Missile on everything. It doesn't kill it. Oh, he didn't even kill the Greater Spire. I didn't notice that. How, I made another Spire and I just assumed it died. Oh, it got so low. Do I have any Queens? No. I lost all my Queens, so I can't transfuse it. Probably about to lose it? I don't even know. Yeah, now his whole main is fucked. He's got this one base. He loses the Raven to a Hydra and two Spores. And now I see this base, yeah.
Our SCVs are under attack.
So what buildings does he have? He's only got this one command center. Yeah, but I took so long to kill it that an SCV ran across the map and built another one. If I had been on that a little quicker, probably could have just ended the game right there. Also, like my backup lair, I just assumed I was going to lose my main, so this was on purpose. And then the Hydra Den he did actually kill. I needed to remake that. And it's so many Hydras. Wow. Wow. That was me doing his third. Oh man, that was so good. Damn. GG.